Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out to the Balls Polite Show tonight. My name is Nate Jones, and I'll be your master of ceremonies for this evening. First of all, on behalf of Flight and of Miss Crosby, I'd like to thank you all for being here as we celebrate this amazing talent that we have. The purpose of the Balls Show is to teach the fundamentals of vocal production and dance before the students learn the music and choreography of their competition set. This allows Flight to perform different styles of music and choreography, learn from a variety of choreographers and teachers, and get a taste of what it takes to put it all together. We are so excited to get the show on the road. It's in the seventh year of competition. Wheaton North Flight is comprised of 48 singer-dancers. Last year, Flight made Wheaton proud, boasting its most successful year, frequently being awarded Best Choral Sound, Best Choreography, Best Male and Female Soloist, and Grand Champion. We are now thrilled to introduce to you Flight 2016! Opening tonight's show is Sing 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 with choreography by April James. Here is 2015-2016 Flight! Where we will unveil Flight 2016's competition set entitled Topsy Turvy. We want to see you there. Next up, we have Amanda Swanton, a junior at Wheaton North. Amanda is a third-year member of Flight, here to perform Say the Word from the unauthorized autobiography of Samantha Brown, and accompanied by Kim Minerick. Here is Amanda Swanton.
And the wind starts to blow.
his first year of flight. And together they'll be singing When You're Home from In the Heights. Here are Cody and Colleen.
my what's wrong here? Know what I'm doing, or am I a fraud? Do I fit in? Where do I begin? Same old Chloe, frightened and flawed.
I'm watching myself and I know what to do. Hey, look at me now. This is my forsaken, forget to wake up, taking control.
The angels called you. To lead this land. My work is finished. My work is finished. The angels command. Come to join you. Reach out your hand and I'll be flying home. Straight into your arms. And I'll be flying home. Carry me on. Carry me on, and I'm flying home.
The angels called me to shut the door.
right, at this time, I would like to welcome to the stage the amazing woman who put this show together here for you tonight. She is the director of choirs at Wheaton North High School, Miss Cassie Krause.
I wanted to introduce to you four very special people that, quite frankly, without them, this show would not be happening, and they are our dance captains. And the whole purpose of Fall Show is to kind of get us going and to kind of learn the basics of everything that we do as an organization. And this year we have another year where we have about 26 new members in the group, and so more than half the group is new. And so with that, we have members that have been in it for 4 years and members that are in it for the first year, more than half, of course. And so what we do is our dance captains have a very tall order in that they go to a camp at Show Choir Camps of America in Decatur, Illinois at Millikan University over the summer, where hundreds of kids from all over the nation come and they learn a show in a week, basically, is what happens. So it's a great week. They have Broadway stars come in, all this great stuff, huge learning week. It's wonderful. So these kids are put into two of the groups, one male and one female in each group, and they learn the show, and then they come back and they teach it to flight. So what they did was they had to put in so much more time than the average member. So they learned their show at camp. They came together after camp. We all discussed which numbers we were going to be using for our fall show. And then they went to work. So they had to learn the process of, what's the best way to teach this? Am I gonna start with the most difficult? Am I gonna start at the chorus? Are we gonna teach it guys, girls? Are we gonna teach it together? How are we going to do it?
Donovan McGlynn, he is a senior singing She Keeps Me Warm.
She keeps me warm. Sundays. And I cry it on Sundays. And I cry it on Sundays.
I'd like to introduce Chloe Somer, accompanied by her brother Sam Somer, singing I Can't Make You Love Me.
Oh!
Good sure can move, huh? Alright, Anna Pierce is up next. She is a senior and a third-year flight member. Tonight, Anna will be singing Beautiful Disaster. Please put your hands together for Anna.
Hold me tight.
Performing next this evening, we have a freshman and first-year flight member, Chris Wiper. He's excited to perform A Corner of the Sky for the Tony Award-winning musical, Pippin.
Everything has its season, everything has its time. Show me a reason and I'll soon show you a rhyme. Cats fit on the windowsill, children fit in the snow. So why do I feel I don't fit in anywhere I go? Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free. Gotta find my corner of the sky. Every man has his daydreams, every man has his goal. People like the way dreams have of sticking to the soul. Thunder clouds have their lightning, nightingales have their song. And don't you see, I want my life to be something more than a long. Rivers belong where they can ramble. Eagles belong where they can fly. I've got to be where my spirit can run free.
You guys having a good time out there tonight? Sorry, what, I didn't hear anything. Thank you. All right, all these performers here tonight have done an outstanding job. Can we just give them all one more hand of how well they did? Thank you. I'd like to welcome back to the stage Flight as they perform I Lived, choreographed by April James, featuring soloists Julia Callahan, Luke Mondia, and Graham Sutton.
Out, they're screaming your name. ignore all your pain. But until that moment comes, I swear that it.
At this time, I'd like to welcome to the stage once again director of choirs of Wheaton North, Ms. Cassie Krause. Tell you a little bit about our show choir program here at ACDA. She should be out of home material.
Okay, so we have this really great opportunity in the state of Illinois, hosted by American Choral Directors Association, which is ACDA. And what happens is we've created an all-state show choir, much like IMEA, but show choir. World. So the way that it works is each school can nominate 10 kids, 5 boys and 5 girls, to audition for each kid. So just to kind of give you an idea of what an accomplishment this is, there's only 12 sopranos, 12 altos, 12 tenors, and 12 basses, and we have 9 of them represented at Wheaton North. So we have senior Johnny Silva, junior Mark Shodris, senior Colin Parker, junior Sam Lebowski, senior Colleen Ward, junior Kelly Goonan, senior Anna Pierce, senior Julia Callahan, and junior Graham Sutton. So give it up for our next game. And they will learn a whole show in 2 days and perform it on October 24th at Maple Hill North High School. So if you'd like to come out for that, 1 week is nothing, 2 days. It's
going to be great. So, anyway,
congratulations to them, and I'll
give
it over to
you
now.
Up next, we have another spectacular soloist. Her name is Imani Johnson. She's a junior and second year flight member here at Wheaton North. Here to perform Try while accompanying herself on the guitar, please welcome Imani.
Oh, that's a moment.
thought you will not to choose by the odds of life. Like you. Wait a second, why should you care what they think of you when you're all alone by yourself? Do you like you? Do you like you?
Yeah.
You don't have to try so hard. You don't have to give it all away. You just have to get up, get up, get up, get up. You don't have to change a single thing. You don't have to try so hard. You don't have to bend until you break. You just have to get up, get up, get up, get up. You don't have to change a single thing. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try, 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 try. You don't have to try. You have to try.
Evening is a junior and a first year flight member. She will be dancing to Sam Smith's Nirvana, which she choreographed herself. Here is Ellis Hayen.
Take me.
this next performance is a tradition that we began last year and has meant a great deal to our current members of Flight, as well as our Flight alumni. We'd like to invite our Flight alumni in the audience to the stage to celebrate this amazing tradition that we've all had a hand in creating. Featuring soloist Sam Somer, currently studying, Sam Nicholas, currently studying music education at Illinois State University, and Stephanie Shodris, studying vocal performance at Wheaton College. They're here to perform Flight. Please welcome Flight 2015-16 and our featured alumni.
Caught in the wind, the clouds just have to remain.
your program that we are kicking off our ticket sales for our second annual Wheaton Holiday House Walk here tonight. Thank you. Attendees will enjoy a mix of architectural styles, including an 1886 Victorian gem and a recently built French provincial masterpiece. All four homes will be decorated for the holidays, and three are within two blocks from one another, allowing you to park once and enjoy all three destinations. Homes will be decorated by local Wheaton Glen Ellen businesses, and attendees will enjoy guided tours of the homes. They will also be serenaded throughout the day by our very own Flight. All proceeds benefit the kids of Wheaton North Flight. Get your tickets here today. This year's event is on Saturday, November 14th. Visit WheatonHolidayHouseWalk.com for more information. Our next performer is a junior and a third-year member of Flight. Please welcome Kelly Gooden to the stage to perform More of the Story from the musical Shrek. Ladies and gentlemen, we have one final soloist performance for you here tonight. Up next, it is Sam Somer. He is going to be singing "At All" while accompanying himself on the piano. Please welcome senior and third year flight member, Sam Somer! Okay, so just a little bit of backstory. For fun. I love riffing. It is my favorite thing in the world. And when I was thinking about the solo that I was confused for the song, I said, well, what's the song that has the most riffing? But then I thought about it. I was like, you know what? I really have thought about myself a lot in this entire process and all the years that I've put into flight, and I've never stepped back and just thought, you know, who helped me get here, and who I really owe this all to. And yeah, this song is dedicated to my parents, and hope you guys enjoy it.
There have been many years of sacrifice, so many nights not being home, some days felt like a million years had passed, and wait another day I'd grow. We both have lived inside a brother's song. We both have lived the actor's life. But soon I'll cross the sea, the purple hue that's up against the Times Square lights. And yes, I'll miss our lives. And yes, I'll miss our days. There's a selfishness you feel when you're up there on the stage. So there is nothing I change at all. They often say that in somebody's eyes you see the years of history. But in my blue eyes, what I hope is there is the life that gave life to me. Cause in my mama there is strength, and everything I hope to be. I hope I make her proud. What I'm turning out to be, so I hope there is nothing I change at all. know someday that this pause will end. And I'll take one final bow. As the curtain started to descend, I hope I made you both proud. Cause Dad, you are my home. And Mom, you are my love. And I hope that there was joy seeing me up there in light. And I hope there is nothing to change at all.
Thank all of you for joining us tonight. I would just like to remind you, don't forget to pick up your gift checkbook worth over $390 with lots of coupons inside of it after the show in the lobby. It includes all kinds of good stuff, including $100 to Excel Driving School, so if any of you parents are out there looking for a good way to teach your kid how to drive, that's a great way. It also is $30 to WNHS and a mention of flight member to put the profit towards their student account. So if you have a student flight or you know a student flight, be sure to mention their name when you purchase the checkbook. Housewalk tickets are always housewalk tickets are also available. And as always, thank you so much for your support. We hope to see you at our preview show in January, which is gonna come up faster than you think, so mark your calendars, January 9th. And here to close the show, this is Flight, performing Raise You Up with choreography by Stephen Todd. Give it up for Flight!